Hey guys, it's me.
Hey guys, it's me. Today's video brought to you by Bacon.
As you guys know, in the last vlog, I was at the store looking around and it had tons of weird bacon items. And I asked you guys if you wanted to see us do a video of us trying all the weird products. And so here we are right now, about to do the bacon experience. So how many items did we get, Andrew?
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 items.
Of 6 items that you wouldn't particularly think bacon is a part of. So
start us off, Kev.
We got some bacon popcorn.
We got some bacon soda. You see that?
Bacon hot chocolate.
Bacon hoot sauce.
Bacon chocolate.
And some bacon cheddar onion biscuits. So these don't sound that bad.
Some of this sounds pretty good, but some, like, I'm kind of concerned, like,
Hot sauce.
So, let's get started.
First things first, we need to put this in the oven.
Yeah, we gotta.
Or to cook, so we can eat.
Let's do that right now real fast.
All right.
All right, so we got all our ingredients. Eggs, milk, the mixture.
Yes.
Cupcake thing. But, $3.75.
The problem is, okay, see here how you have your little things?
Yeah.
Don't got those. So we're just going naked, straight on here.
Hopefully they don't blow up. He's doing a good job mixing.
Yeah.
As you can see, they're all filled up. Let's just pray for the best. Okay, so now that the biscuits are in the oven, we're ready for our first bacon item, which is...
What is that?
Vosges?
Huh?
Moe's Milk Bar.
What?
45% deep milk chocolate with hickory smoked uncured bacon.
Oh.
It even has like a nice chunk right there you can see.
Oh.
This chocolate bar was $6. $7. So it better be worth it.
Well, that's because that...
Oh, perfect. Kind of looks like there's chunks of bacon in
here. Are you serious?
I can't tell. Do you smell it?
It smells like milk chocolate.
Okay, ready for a try?
Yes.
3, 2, 1.
I believe I taste some sort of bacon taste. Every time I bite into one of these little chunks in here, it just fills my mouth with a bacon sensation.
Just like a slight bacon sensation.
Yeah.
It's not too strong, but this is actually very good. You agree? So what do you rate this bacon product?
I have to give it probably a 6 out of 10.
Probably a 7 out of 10. So I'm a step above you. Next item. What do we got next, Andrew?
Next on the list, we got our bacon hot sauce.
I do not know what to expect of this. We got our plate and spoons.
Hopefully it's not too hot. It's got a picture of a pig on here and his ears are blasting off.
We have the specimen open.
Whoa. It smells like pigs in there.
Whoa, it smells like smoky hot sauce.
Yeah.
Kind of smells good. All right, fill up the spoons.
That much?
Yeah.
That's a lot of hot sauce.
Yeah, that's okay.
I have a bad feeling about this.
That kind of just tastes like a rib house.
Yeah.
Like a barbecue house?
It does.
Like ribs.
It tastes a lot. This would be delicious on ribs.
Yeah. It is kind of spicy though. What do you rate that?
It's pretty good. I'd probably give that an 8 out of 10.
8 pigs out of 10?
8 pigs out of 10 pigs.
Yeah, 8 pigs. After the hot sauce, we need a drink. So we're going with the Cicero Beverage Company Candied Bacon Cream Soda.
I don't know what that means.
Yeah, but
I got my cup.
We got 2 cups.
Easy.
Ready to try some bacon soda? Have you ever heard
of
that?
It smells like butterscotch.
I know. It actually does.
Yeah.
Butterscotch pudding?
Yeah. All right, well, you ready? Cheers.
Tastes like butterscotch.
They're just putting all these bacon labels on it for no reason.
Candied bacon. I don't see any bacon. This just seriously tastes like those butterscotch candies.
I know. It tastes like a liquid butterscotch candy. So I'm going to give this a 0 pigs.
This company, if That's definitely zero pigs. They lied to us. We were expecting some sort of bacon smell, scent, flavor. You don't get any of that. What now?
Popcorn.
Bacon popcorn, JD's. We freshly popped this and it says shake it up because, I don't know, I guess that's how you mix the sauce. Oh man, it smells like a carnival in here. Dude, if you guys want your house to smell like a country farm, just pop one of these suckers. There you go. You ready?
All right. 3, 2, 1.
It's pretty good. I'm trying to, like, bring out the bacon flavor, but...
I'm trying to find it.
I mean, it's good. It has, like, a western-y flavor.
It smells like... cabins.
If you were to cook some popcorn literally on a farm, this is what it'd be like.
Kind of smells like grandma, like, took it out of the oven and then dropped it, like, outside.
And a bunch of, a herd of cows ran over it. So how many pigs you give this?
I'd probably give it 6 out of 10 pigs.
6?
Yeah, 6 again.
I'm gonna give it a 7.
Well, here you go.
Don't mind if I do, bud. See ya. For our next item, is Redneck Cafe Bacon Hot Chocolate.
Now, this better get some pigs.
Yes. This better tastes like bacon, or I'm very angry. It says, heck yeah, I'll try it. Maybe that's their quote.
It says, heck yeah?
Yeah, heck yeah. But let's go cook this up. All right.
Here's the bacon hot chocolate.
Ooh. All right.
Ouch!
We got our bacon hot chocolate all finished. It just smells like hot chocolate to me.
It does. Is it hot? I don't want to burn my insides.
No, that's fine. Okay. Should we try?
Cheers.
Oh. Cheers.
I mean, it's pretty good hot chocolate, right?
This definitely tastes like Western hot chocolate. You know, like, out on the frontier, just cooking a nice hot chocolate. Okay. Still don't know why it's called bacon, but...
And if you try really hard, you can kind of taste, like, a little hint of cowboy bacon.
But I feel like they should rather call this smoky Western hot chocolate. Eh? What do you say?
Yeah? So, what do you give it out of pigs?
You know, if I was sitting by a campfire, I'd definitely and very much enjoy this, so I'm gonna give this a whopping 7.9 pigs out of 10.
7.9 pigs?
Mm-hmm.
Man. I have to go with 7.5 pigs.
Wow.
Whoa.
The biscuits are done as well.
Let's go get them.
Let's go take a look.
The muffins are served.
Wow.
Bon appetit.
Two perfect.
Two perfectly groomed muffins just for me.
Okay, I'm going to take a whole bite. Ready? Go.
Tastes like onions.
It kind of tastes like that cheese broccoli rice, you know?
Cheese broccoli, that's a good way to describe
it. It's like cheesy rice, but it's like cheese broccoli. Have you ever had cheese broccoli soup or whatever?
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't it taste like that?
It does taste really cheesy and broccoli for some reason.
A scent of bacon flavor anywhere.
No, just to say cheese, onions, and like other vegetables.
Are you gonna dip that in your hot dog?
I wasn't going to, but I will now. Mm.
You give this a what?
A 68%. Actually, I take back my vote. This gets a 52%. Like,
man, that went downhill fast.
Yeah, it did.
Fine, I'm going down to 67%.
No more.
We hope you enjoyed this rendition of the blank experience. We think we're gonna start doing a little series like this where we try a bunch of foods, right?
From different parts of the world, or animals.
Or just genres of food. Mm-hmm. Like this one was the bacon experiment, so maybe the next one will do the Japanese experiment, or something of the sorts. Yeah. So give this video a thumbs up and let us know in the comments below if you want us to do more of these and what types of videos you want to see next.
Yeah. We're
accepting all comments.
Accepting all applications.
We'll see you next time.
See ya.
Goodbye.